Yo, what's up, edition? This your number one fan. Okay, maybe not your number one fan. I'm not gonna lie up on you. But I'm gonna give you a little bit of something. I like Rihanna. She's cool. This her little shit right here, talking about them haters. Blasted all day. This my radio station. Get what you can. This who? Kamari. Doing the beat. 103 in Atlanta.
I'm not concerned with people who prey on the wealth of their fellow men. Oh yeah. Cause they only wanna know you, enroll you, only for the things you have. I just think it's so sad.
After they don't know how much you struggle, they turn green with envy when you're on time. And them heart is full of strife. They're by your control, but take your love.
The haters,
all they know is smile in your face.
They would bring you down.
Bring you down.
But if they doing all that, tell them bitches this. Up on the edition. That's what I'm saying. I mean, for real, I don't understand that shit. I'm gonna talk. I deleted your video real quick. Damn, all your videos deleted, and some of them I subscribed to, some of them I replied to, some of them I listened to, some of them I comprehend and understand, and some of them affected me in a certain way. My thing is, what is the point of hating? Why hate? I mean, who does that? Who wakes up in the morning and just decides to hate on another individual? What makes you hate someone? What makes you just dislike what they say? You can have your opinion. You can say, I don't like what they're saying, and I think that is wrong to say that. You can say that. But to delete, taunt, tease, mock, whatever, say what you bullshit, low rate, comment, unsubscribe, subscribe to them and leave a bullshit comment, low rate them. Why? I mean, who has that much hate in their blood that sits up at night or sits up during the daytime and says, you know what, I'm finna go just leave them the rude ass fucking remark because I don't like them. They ain't talking about shit. They made me sick. That made my stomach hurt. They ain't nothing but a low down motherfucking bitch. And they can do this and they can do that. They can suck this. They can suck that. I don't see the point of it. I don't even think about waking up talking about bullshit like that. I don't even wake up talking about shit that don't make no motherfucking sense to me. If it's not gonna benefit me, what the fuck is me used to hating on someone? Especially if they're doing something positive or giving some positive feedback. And if the shit is kind of funny, like addition shit was kind of funny, and all her videos got deleted, even her, what the fuck, a downlink page? Why did link that? The link, my bad. Delete that shit. I don't understand. People do dumb shit for dumb reasons. And my thing is, I don't understand, especially when they hate shit. I don't sit up here and think about, you know, how I'm gonna hate another individual. You know, well, I don't like that motherfucker. I'm finna could just talk mad shit about them because, you know, they disgust me. You know, I'm finna just leave rude comments and throw rights on their page. And then, you know what, I'm gonna go on their downlink and I'm gonna sit up here and send hate mail to them. And then I'm gonna go on their MySpace and I'm gonna send rude comments to their pictures. And then I'm gonna go over here and tweet them like bullshit. You don't have no life. My thing is, people who motherfuckers sit up on YouTube or online, go to YouTube, MySpace, Twitter, Black Planet, Escape, whatever, downlink, and send rude comments to a person, you have no life. Because that person, obviously, that you hate on, it somehow affected you. You can't hate on somebody and send rude comment. They affected you in some fucking way that made you send them some hate, bullshit, taunt, tease, mail. Meaning that they affected you in a way that you didn't even want to be affected. Sometimes the positive shit that they say actually probably affected you in a way that you didn't want that shit affect you. Yeah. Or some shit that they got going on, the shit that you want. Or they wearing that, nigga. I wanna wear that, nigga. I can't wear that. That fuck that bitch. I don't like her. She got some new kicks. I want them kicks. I've been seeing them kicks, but she got them kicks. Oh fuck that hoe. Oh fuck that bitch, nigga. I don't give a fuck about that, nigga. You know, fuck that hoe. Now and then, nigga, he make me sick, nigga. He ain't buying worth shit. He ain't got two goddamn dollars in the pocket, but that nigga can buy some shoes that look like this and that. You know what I'm saying? Oh man, that girl ain't buy shit. She buy shit. What the fuck? I'm finna fuck with a bisexual bride because she got a badass motherfucking bride. I thought she liked dick. What? Who does this shit? I mean, I don't get it. I be reading this shit on Downlink, MySpace, Twitter, Black Planet, Escape, YouTube, and I don't get it. I don't get none of this shit. I don't see why people hate on each other. I don't see what's the use of waking up every day and have just the negative attitude that you can have against somebody. For what? How are they affecting you? What did they do to you that day that makes you want to hate on them? Not a goddamn thing, I bet. The same people that sit up here and want to go to church are the same ones who be hypocrites when they sit up here and hate on another individual for doing what the fuck they want to do. How you gonna be holy and then you fucking hate? Ain't you one of them people that be sitting over there talking about, you know, I'm about Christian and I'm about the Lord, and you sitting up here discriminating against somebody else who's an individual for doing what the fuck they want to do and say what they want to say on their motherfucking page, but you do the same shit too? I don't get that. My thing is, keep that hatred to your motherfucking self. Because one day, you're gonna go to another person who hates people just like as much as you hate another individual, and they gonna kill you on spot. Because they hate you for whatever you got going on. Like you hate another person for what they got going on. Think about that sometime, alright? This just respond to my homie edition, alright? I'm sorry about your videos getting deleted. I'll put them shits back up, because, alright? I don't know. I'm just rambling. It's about 5 in the morning. Alright, peace.